associates.
She has acted shamefully.
No, you speak falsely. You know nothing of it. He has acted nobly.
He has acted nobly.
As dearly as I loved him before, his heroic sacrifice to his sense of duty has endeared him to me tenfold. He has done his duty. I will do mine. Now go ye and do yours.
Very well.
So perplexing.
We do not understand it at all.
Still, as he is actuated by his sense of duty,
that does make a difference, of course, but at the same time, we repeat, we do not understand it at all.
No matter, our course is clear. We must do our best to capture these pirates alone.
It is most distressing to us that the agents whereby our fellow creatures are so deprived of the liberty that all hold dear. But we should have thought of that before we joined the force.
We should.
It's too late now.
It is.
When the felon's not engaged in his employment,
his employment,
or maturing in his felonious little plans, his capacity for innocent enjoyment, just as great as any honest man. Our feelings we with difficulty smother. With constabulary duties to be done. Oh, take one consideration with another. A policeman's lot is not a happy one. When the surprising burglar's not a burglar, when the cutthroat isn't occupied in crime, he loves to hear the little brother giggling, and listen to the merry village chime, when the convent spinner swindling his mother.
With another.
A policeman's lot is not a happy one.
Oh.